Oh, it's a bit upsetting at the end, isn't it?
She was highly intelligent, the most intelligent person I knew.
She was so utterly authentic.
Amy, just give us a smile, then we can turn the camera off.
You promise?
She had such an emotional relationship with music.
In becoming an artist in the public eye.
The more people see of me, the more they'll realise that all I'm good for is making music.
And the Grammy goes to Amy Winehouse.
She was one of the truest stunners I've ever heard.
The world wanted a piece of her.
Amy was a girl that just wanted to be loved.
I felt in love with someone who I would have died for. And that's like a real drug, isn't it?
Someone who is trying to disappear.
I don't think I'm gonna be at all famous. I'm not a girl trying to be a star. I'm just good at things.